Unacademy is providing daily T20 free practice tests for both the TS and AP MCET. It has started on November 2nd. Week 1 contains biology, zoology, physics, chemistry, mathematics. In week 1 there will be 5 quizzes, in week 2 there will be 5 quizzes, and in week 2 quiz will be on botany, zoology, physics, chemistry and mathematics, and week 4 quiz will be 4 quizzes. So the quiz will be on botany, zoology, physics and chemistry. Don't forget to enroll for Unacademy and make sure you give this free practice. Register to Unacademy app and explore the entire app, because there will be many quizzes, many lectures. So just register, download the Unacademy app. It's for absolutely free of cost. And also make sure to explore the entire app. Now let's see what are need banned items and dress code. After this, we are going to see what are cheat codes for NEET and what is subject-wise important chapters for NEET, and also what are last-minute preparation tips for NEET. Okay, so watch this video till the end. Now let's see what are need banned items. Okay, so they are not going to allow any pencil box, geometric box, any plastic pouch, calculator, pen, scanner, etc. They are also not going to allow electronic items such as Bluetooth, microphone. Here, candidates are not allowed to wear wristwatch, bracelet, ornaments, caps, wallets, shoes, handbags. All these are not allowed. So now let's see what is the dress code for girls and boys. Okay. So for girls, what not to wear is, you should not wear hairpins and bands. Ornaments such as pendants, nose rings, heavy earrings are not allowed. Shoes are not allowed. Track pants are not allowed. Any dress with heavy embroidery should be avoided. And fancy skirts is not allowed. Any dress with inner pocket is not allowed. Big wristwatch is not allowed. Jeans is advised not to wear. Okay, so girls, what you need to wear is, better you can go for salwar, trousers, sandals or flip-ons. For light half sleeve tops, you sandals with low heels or no heels, clear framed power spectacles are allowed. Okay, coming to boys, you should not wear shoes, metal bands, jeans, all these things are not allowed. Even track pants are not allowed. And coming to what you need to wear is t-shirts, sandals, basic trousers and spectacles. That too, power spectacles are allowed. Okay, so now let's see NEET subject wise important topics. Okay, so let's see first for physics and then chemistry and biology. The topics which I am giving you as important are having the most weightage. You can easily get 600 plus marks if you follow these topics. Okay, so now let's see, coming to physics, work, energy and power, very important. Motion of system of particles and rigid body, electronic devices, thermodynamics, electrostats, current electricity, electromagnetic induction, alternating current and optics. These are very important. And coming to the three tips I would like to give you for physics subject is, first of all, you need to remember the formulae. Next, concentrate on the topics mostly like heat, optics and modern physics to gain very good marks. And next is, concentrate on weak topics. In these topics, whichever you are not confident, concentrate on them first. Okay, so coming to chemistry, First most important topic is chemical bonding. Chemical bonding and molecular structure. Very, very important topic, having high weightage. Okay, so next is equilibrium. Organic chemistry, coming to organic chemistry, basics, principles and concepts are very important. And next is solutions. P block elements, D block elements and F block elements are very, very important. Okay, P block, D block and F block elements are very important. And next is coordination compounds. Coordination compounds. Okay, so these topics are very, very important. Now let's see what are the most important topics for biology. First most important topic is diversity of living organisms. Diversity of living organisms. Okay, so next is cell, mainly structure and function of cell. Very, very important. Next is plant physiology. Plant physiology. Human physiology. Genetics and evolution. Biology and human welfare. Ecology and environment. Last is ecology and environment. Okay, so these topics are very important. You can take a screenshot if you want. Very, very important. So coming to biology, diagrams are very important. Learn diagrams in a specific format and in a specific system. If you learn diagrams systematically, you can easily remember them. So yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.